Hiya.
Great stuff.
You okay?
How are you?
Is that good?
I was in shock when I was putting the 3D things down.
There you go.
I was in couching as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I'm the latest from Pack Pack's mascots. Maisie Wales, Friendly Wales, and Alfie Wales.
Oh, is it? There you go.
Yeah, Alfie's in. Lee's out here, isn't it? Is that Lee? Lee's out here. It's finally come after that 3 years. I let you video call me 3 years ago. I still remember it to this day.
Oh, good lad.
Half an hour video call.
Yeah.
Remember it as if it was yesterday.
Good lad.
Thank you.
Family alright?
Yeah, good. Good,
yeah, good, very good. Yeah, yeah, they're alright. He's four now.
Yeah.
Sorry, are you? Ah, dark, you're alright. Yeah, so
happy
hours. All doing really well.
Good,
yeah. Alright, yeah, see you later. Alright, good, see you.
Proxy, good seeing
you, man. Just wanted extra touch to see you all the time. Hiya, Jonathan.
John, that was James, yeah.
No, I'm fine.
Good.
Yellow. Hey, Johnny. Alright, sir. Yellow. Just be quick then. Value at 7 and 6. Be ready to walk at 5. Taking in the knee.
We clap.
Then clap.
Clap. Clap. Clap.
No.
Don't
do it.
Alright, so we set up. Clap. Any questions for us?
All right. It's good. Yeah. All the best. Just, they're just custodied today. See you later.
Alright.
Yeah, until I pinched myself.
Right.
Thank you. this season, but we'll try to put it right and to have seven games left to give it everything, and we're going to give it everything. And
it shows the togetherness that second half, a 10-20 minute spell, and we're 4 goals up, so yeah, it's incredible. We've just got to keep that going now.
But I thought when we had a chat at half time about being more positive on the front foot, getting tackles in and getting the crowd going. And I mean, you couldn't wish for a better goal than the equaliser first.
And also scoring only a minute, 2 minutes in at the same time, because it gives you that a little bit push of momentum you maybe didn't have in the first half.
Yeah, it does. Because they believe more when they score a goal. You know, you can see where they're lacking confidence since before I come. You know, the belief that you need, you've still got to drive them on from the bench, really. But they're a genuine bunch, and I'm so proud of them again today to be in charge of. That's as good a result as I've had in my career, really, that when I look back.